And you can make these wonderful marks.
And often what I do is, with either paint or
see what'll happen is as that gets wet
with the turpentine,
uh-huh,
it breaks it down. It starts to get very clear.
Oh wow.
Can you believe that little black plastic thing that holds the whole thing together just snapped? A hairline fracture right down the middle, stress fracture. So we have this GoPro being held together with duct tape until they come back from customer service. I told them they better hurry up and send me a new one because PBS is coming to film me with a GoPro on my head and duct tape holding it together. Thing appear to ascend and just be much lighter is
one more, and then I have to transition again.
Okay.
Oh yeah, but I mean, to the train, you know, driver.
This is like, the driver that they almost made commit murder.
Killed him, yeah.
Some days, Darwin gets cheated.
Yeah.
Most days it seems like anymore. That's why I let my kids run around without prices for hundreds.
Survival of the fittest.
That wonderful, wonderful texture right there. Get that purpley shadow that goes back, and then that light, and that orange, and then that gradation.
Yes.
Well, now that these faces are dry, I just took this orange and I rub it like that. See where there's a white section?
Yeah.
And I need some turpentine. Because this stuff is so thick. Here it goes.
No, you don't have the same prejudices against red.
No, the orange was starting to get on my nose a little bit. Around this color, I think it was red, cad red, light and medium was starting to get on my nerves.
Yeah.
very similar to but I really do think it was also just the viscosity of the purple.
Yes, it was on disc, but it was not cut. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I am ready whenever you are.
Wow. Come on. Chaos and confusion can be an intimidating endeavor, but when we do that journey,
see, it's going to take a lot of pain, Jeremy.
Real experience.
You know, you've seen in my studio, it's where I'm doing 5x8
or
6x10.
I titled my painting, Finding Your Way from Wander to Wonder.